Coming to you from Charleston, South Carolina. Got a couple things I want to talk about tonight. Number one, Mr. Ron Fitzpatrick. These fender supports that I bought from you, and I believe are made by MD Juan, fantastic fit. I got them all in the fenders. They fit the curvature of the fender at a CJ2A. They're the same as the MB and the GPW. They fit perfect. I got them all welded in there and primed up. Got most of the wrinkles and dinkles taken out of these fenders. And I'm getting close to being happy with them. I got a little bit of a problem tonight. No, it's not that. I don't have to go to the bathroom. I seen this package that you put out there to a Mr. Bobo Tarosi. It said VIP president, the president of the VIP club. And he got some candy? What is up with that? Actually, I was going to get all mad and start ranting and talking about a VIP club, and that's my thing, Bobo Tarosi. But in actuality, I got to thinking about it, and if there was anybody on the face of this planet that I think should be the president of the VIP club, it would be Bo Tarosi. He's a fantastic guy. He builds the old Jeeps. He really got the heart for it. He got a great reason. We've done some cool videos together, and I call him my unfriend, but he really isn't. He's really one of my best friends. So now I let the cat out the bag. I'm happy for you, Bo, Mr. President. That's fantastic. Now, seeing you're the president of the VIP club, I'm gonna call you tomorrow. I got a favor to ask you. You is a public servant now. The president's a servant. He's not the king. It doesn't say king of the VIP club. It says president. And president is a servant. Excuse me. So tomorrow, I'm gonna call you up. You better answer the damn phone. I got a question for you. Thanks again, Mr. Fitzpatrick. For the fender supports, I love them. Gonna get the wiring done, gonna get these fenders on, gonna get this project finished.